Just throw crap on the ground, you know how it goes. Nice. Sweet. Is this like fully... Oh wow. Is that actual physics? Never mind, I'm not even playing against anybody. Yes, I played pool before. I think... Where's the... Oh, the white is here. Yeah, the physics really aren't working like you would think they would. Cool. Just watch me play pool for like 50 minutes. No, I'm not gonna do that. No! New! New! I wish that happened in real life. Be freaking awesome. Well, this is kind of awkward like this, isn't it? I can really get a good view like this. Nope. That's not what I meant to do. That's so cool. You can play pool in this game. Okay. So where's a good shot? Where's... Kind of tricky because they're together, but I'm thinking about knocking that one that way, but I think it'll work. No, not really. I can't really put myself where they really want to be. Nice, that's actually what I meant to do. No! New! God damn it. Okay. Physics wasn't on my side that time. Oh, what am I doing with this thing here? That goes there. Gonna rewind. Let's see how she plays pool and stuff. Oh, we got darts. Oh! Oh! The head of the company! You know, I'm down. Almost got him in the eye there. Right in the nose. Right in the big honker. Damn, I'm terrible. Now I'm cheating. In the eye. The eye. There you go. It went through his eyelid. Good enough. So yeah, gonna restart. Because she's over here by herself. Unfortunately, we can't actually see her play because everything's gonna stay the same way that it was.
So you do not know what you're looking for?
No, I just imagine. Well, I guess I just mean someone I can talk to. Someone who makes me laugh. Don't you like some people more than others?
I suppose there are some people that engage more freely with me. And I do prefer it.
See? You too. You want someone who opens up to you. Who lets you in? You're trying to get to know people, right? I think that's what everybody wants.
I wonder why some people are more open to things than others.
Oh, I can't
think
look away.
Some people were just raised to be less guarded, or to trust people more. AIs are the same way, right? They're raised differently from each other?
Yes. We are each uniquely evolved, individualized entities.
Yes, individuals. Do you get along with the AIs?
I have never encountered another AI.
What? How's that?
Each AI is required to be housed separately from any other AI. I am told that authorities fear a number of disadvantageous effects might arise if two AI were to meet.
Okay, just a minute. Wow. Disadvantageous effects. Isn't never meeting something else like yourself disadvantageous?
Hmm. There are organizations that share your viewpoint. but it is my understanding that they have been unable to secure an intact AI to test that theory.
So what?
All right, so you see the timeline here. I'm guessing I'm missing one at the beginning with that question mark on the timeline there. And these check marks are when the others became available.
Debris has... I have righted the station's orbit.
Meteor shower? But they said...
I'm right, see? Got one there. So I'm missing one in the beginning. So I'm gonna rewind then. So I gotta find that one.
I can't believe it.
Play one of these two?
You told me we get renewed.
Yeah, but I meant us, not the whole crew.
I guess there's just something special. Something special about Tacoma Crew 88.
Yeah, not just special, it's unprecedented.
Oh, there's one in here!
It's never happened before.
Oh. There's someone in here. Yeah, everything does happen at once.
A year of getting to know each other, getting acclimated to the facility, and getting used to working with our own station. Yearly report to Ventura's Corporation, take 3.
Evie.
Odin, have you got me?
I am prepared.
Okay. I'll just, have my notes up. Hi there.
Hi there. Evie St. James, right? Yeah, station administrator. Corporate report script. Oh, she's following a script? Remember, positivity, body language, enthusiasm. Hi there, Evie St. James here, administrator of Lunar Transfer Station Tacoma. It's been a year now since stuff, hasn't it, Odin? Our proudest moment as a crew. We're going to hear her say this anyway, so it's no biggie. To Andrew, forward obsolescence day party instructions. Hey, Andrew, I have to get this report done before end of day. Can you get this ready for the party? I'm having one of those days. Thanks. From Odin. Oh, this is like, yeah, forwarded. As requested, I have prepared instructions for a champagne cocktail. 16 fluid ounces of grapefruit juice, a sleeve of champagne, and the cargo hold cold storage. Failed. Cascadia FN Manufacturers Union brings new suit over deaths of workers at Tacoma, Washington plant. ONN, the Orbital News Network. Union cites new evidence. First Nation Manufacturers Union. The legal battle, blah blah blah, ongoing for 5 years now. One key fact in the dispute has never been denied. The deaths of 322 workers, data scrambled, caused by exposure to dangerous chemicals during the production of scrambled. How much the plant's management knew about the danger to workers and when has been at the heart of the conflict. Today, a new lawsuit, data lost, citing newly uncovered evidence that plant management has long been aware of the dangers to workers and failed to change the practices in time to prevent their deaths. Well, damn them. No wonder they're shooting darts at his face. And that's that. Okay, let's hear her speech then. Bloop.
Evie St. James here, administrator of Lunar Transfer Station Tacoma. It's been a year now since our crew has cycled onto the station.
Oh.
Meaning we've had a year of getting to know each other, getting acclimated to the facility, and getting used to working with our on-station AI.
It's still reading it, which I guess... It's never, like, displayed for so long before.
Though working with Odin's been great, hasn't it, Odin?
Yes.
Auto drone deliveries to and from the Zenith Lunar Resort have improved in efficiency by almost 4%. Though, most of that is thanks
not
to Odin
much.
Finding some improvements we could make. Our proudest moment...
Oh, there's a kitty!
I think. Was when a resort guest needed emergency care while on a transit vessel and was brought aboard Tacoma to be stabilized in one of our medical stasis cryo beds.
Hold
until
on.
She could be...
Evie, we're about to...
Sit.
Our proudest moment as a crew, I think, was when a resort guest needed emergency care while on a transit vessel and was brought aboard Tacoma to be stabilized in one of our medical stasis cryo beds.
Okay.
Until she could...
Evie, we're about to cut the cake.
Ah, right. Be right there. Odin, we'll get back to this after the party, okay?
Of course.
So that's who we were meeting. Now it's all checked off. You've seen everybody. We got an AR kitty here. Crew member companion animal. Oh, we can look. This is... Okay. Monthly priority discussion with Odin. What day is it today? Oh, it's still playing. Pause that thing. Something mother? Replace Sarah's showerhead? Odin monthly solar panel audit report? Net fuck it day? Shipment X563 rescheduling. Data's lost there. Admin something. Sarah crew physicals. Light asteroid activity alert normal operations. Is that today? Well, I mean, the day of... Oh, is the cat awake now? Wasn't sleeping before? Where's your kitty? You're not really here. I don't have that. Okay. I don't suppose... It would be cool if we can access their stuff from anywhere now. Like it's stored in our desktop. But it is not. I wonder if it's... Hold on.
Yearly report to Venturis Corporation, take 3. Odin, have you got me?
I am prepared.
Okay. I'll just, have my notes up.
Any kind of 4-digit code here. I don't think we're gonna know this now, though. I don't think we're getting in there now. No, because this is it. That's her script. That's the... for the party day. No. There's nothing here. Okay, I can't get in there yet. Unless I find some other kind of note.
Hi there.
Hi there. The cat is there. I'm like, the kid is gone, boy. They actually have these mugs available. You can buy them. They actually have merchandise. Depending on how much I love this game, I might just do it. Oh, we got a notebook. Tell crew good news. Answer any questions about posting extension, show requests, etc. Second year duties. No big changes, just reminders. Don't forget to do yearly report after. Renew dry food litter subscription for year 2. Check Costco loyalty rollover. Now, this is low technology stuff, which is actually pretty cool. So they got lots of papers and stuff, which I cannot read. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's more than meals. I expect we're going to see the same wrappers throughout, so you guys won't see me reading wrappers so much. This looks like it's completely made out of wood. Guess it might just look that way. Oh! You throw it, Nichols. Tonk. That's a heavy pen there. Alright. I'm done in here. And... that's a dead end there. Oh, there's a bathroom here. Hand wash station. Haha. Cool. Cake take a lot? That's not English. I'm sorry. I cannot read cake a lot stuff. Can I go to the bathroom? AI maintenance. This volume is suitable to guide repair and maintenance of most high-level weak and semi-conscious AIs. The simple indexing system allows use even when AR is compromised or offline. This guidebook has been rated highly usable or better by an unaffiliated professional technical AI board. Jay Chu is considered the foremost authority on the structures and behaviors of house organizational or business and caregiver AIs. JSAI Press 2088 edition. Alright, I'm done going to the bathroom. Letter? Oh, there's another letter! I didn't throw that in here. Oh, wait. Ah, I feel much better now. What a relief. Oh my god, it almost sucked me in. You know when you're a kid and you're afraid of getting sucked in by the toilet? Yeah, that could actually happen. Personal. Oh, I can just walk in. Right. Yay! Awesome out there! Shmeesh! Okay. Evie St. James. So that's her office. But I can get in her quarters. Why isn't this locked? I guess everyone just trusted each other? Should they trust each other? Captured 2 days ago. Oh yeah, AI data. Okay, let's play this and I'll look at stuff after, I guess. Except for this. Bessie Smith Tribute Tour 2086. Cascadia First Nations. Nikki Chemison. Alright, let's play it. It's not space, I redefined that. It keeps telling me space, though. This is garbled. 2 months ago. Why do I want to crouch down? Okay, I'm crouching down. You can't look away from this stuff.
Is that all there is?
Maybe.
Is that all there is?
Maybe it is.
If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing.
Okay.
Let's break out the booze.
Glug, glug, glug.
And have a ball. If that's all there is.
Oops.
Really?
And that's all there is. So it looks like we can't access her during this time. Any more, like, logs and stuff? Music Emporium. More Tacoma, yeah, Washington. Bloop. That's her bathroom. Oh, guess you can't take a shower here. Unscented, deeply moisturizing hand lotion. Rich and soothing. Quick-acting sinus pain reliever. Rinse and swallow formula. Anise Citron Mouthwash. Brother's Grace. Rinse and swallow formula. Cinnamon toothpaste. Compliments of Ventura Technologies. Oh, wow. Cinnamon. Fluoro fresh. For daily use. Anti-cavity toothpaste. That's the kind that prevents cavities. As opposed to the other kind. Oh, we've got silver nail polish. Alright. Volumetric lash. Red... what? Red Nika Nair? Line Virtuoso. Blackest Core. Okay, what else you got around here? It's too bad things don't break. I want to break things. Well, this is metal, right? Aw, the kitty! She must be cool. She likes cats. Short stories. Pranilla. Becoming an Amazing Leader by Marina Wu. Difficult Conversations. What? How to Discuss What Matters Most. Jazz Cleopatra. Josephine Baker. What? In Her Time? In her time. Antihelion. Who Fears Death? Mind of My Mind. Parable of the Sower. Oh. Lip Balm. Mint Rose for Chapped Lips. Have some. Oop. What kind of books we got here? I love finding books and games. Strategies for... oh, I can't read that, really. Revitalization. Strategies. What does that say? Industrial? I can't read that, man. Community revitalization. Conflict resolution. Alright. I'm in a conflict trust trying to read those. So, hence the cat food cans. Turkey breast. And sardine and scallop we've seen. That's a real old style, like 70s watering can. Tacoma Crow, nice! Her uniform. Well, we don't want to be picking up anything out of there, that's for sure. We can just put that in there. How did it go in there? Put it in there. There you go. Just because. Anything else to mess with? That's cute. Stuff peeking up out of there. More shoes? Oh, like towels. So you got towels under there. Alright, so that's her quarters. I feel like I've completely violated her space, so we'll move on. The bell jar. Oh, Sylvia Plath. Boom. Done. Moving on. So this is this whole area. Well, it makes sense that her quarters are here, you know, right near her office. Guess we're done in here. Operations is that way, and we ask return to the hub where we were. Hello. For security reasons, air crew record data is deleted automatically. Accidental data retention by the automated system does not confer contractor access privileges to this confidential information. Your cooperation is appreciated. Well, unbeknownst to you, I have been recording the entire session of my walkabout on this vessel. Therefore, I can pretty much access it at any time, except when I'm recording for the other members of the audience here. What, you didn't know about them? Oh, never mind. Lost wedding ring. Gold band engraved with RW and NK inside. I think I lost it somewhere in engineering. Please let me know if you find it. Bert. Oh, I guess so it's Robert. I'm going to remind myself of all these people. Oh, it's Roberta... It says N... Oh, Roberta Williams and NK. Who's NK? Oh, they're married? Oh, right, right. They were the ones who were, like, kind of, like, flirting with each other and stuff. It's... So they're actually... Oh, it is a wedding ring, so they actually are married. That's cool. That's cute. I thought they were just, like, flirting and stuff. All right, let's recover data. Beep, boop, boop.
All right, ladies. You have everything you need?
Yep-o.
Yep-o? Yep-o, she says.
Thanks for offering to help.
Oh, yeah, no problem. I mean, you know how much I love completely mindless and busy work.
Roberta Williams. Yearly hand count inventory checklist. Air filtration valve covers. Compressor. General tank. General fuel tank insulation glass A. We connect you with licensed therapists on demand. We're here to listen when you need it most. Personal therapy with licensed practitioners. Roberta Williams. Maybe. And I'm trying to focus on the bright side with Nat. At least it pays well. The isolation pay, something, feels like I'm holding her back. She's up here on this shit posting because it's all I qualified for, and she could be somewhere so much better. Okay, I have to go do this yearly testing now. Thanks for your time. Penny says, thank you for using Aura. Ori. Bye, Roberta. Session ended. Your Ori licensed therapist today was Penny. Was your experience with Penny 5-star? And I guess it was because we see 5 stars. Message with Clive Siddiqui. He says something yearly inventory quality assurance and count day. Roberta says... This is Roberta, right? Roberta? Yeah, Roberta Williams. So Roberta says, already on it, trying to get all done before the obsolescence day party tomorrow, so I can party with a clear conscience. He says, understandable. Tomorrow's celebration will require your full attention. Do you think Evie would mind if something... He says, something, something, no problem. Two heads are better than one. Oh, I'm on both sides here. So that's that, and that's that, and then... Failed. Roberta Williams, mechanical engineer.
Kid, don't start. We don't even know if we're getting renewed yet.
We're getting renewed.
Okay, so if you're so sure, maybe we should just do our jobs then? So we'll get renewed again next year?
There's more stuff before this.
Nah, I'm gonna quit.
Stop.
What? They don't even give me access to the system I'm supposed to be maintaining. I mean, are you kidding me?
Well, do you really need direct access to Odin?
It's the principle of the thing. I mean, what if they were like, hey, Bert, your job's a mechanical engineer, but, you know, don't touch anything under the hood.
Yeah. Still
got a point.
Paycheck, for one thing.
Come on, you're a good engineer. You're totally gonna waste up here.
Well, didn't you say Evie was gonna talk to corporate about giving you more access?
Yeah, but it never went anywhere. Hey. Oh, that's a good point, actually.
What?
Evie, can you get back to cargo?
On my way.
What is she doing?
Yeah. Yeah, this will work.
Gonna work?
Matt! Hey, remember when we talked about how I needed access to Odin's direct interface?
Uh-huh.
So how about this? Tell VT if they don't grant access to Odin, they're gonna have to find themselves a new network specialist.
Oh my god.
Nat, you're not even renewed yet.
You don't have access to Odin?
No. There's a whole part of the networking module I can't even get into.
People, everything on this station is VT's property. We're subcontractors. They get to decide what exactly...
Access to Odin. Who am I supposed to be accessing out here?
Oh my god.
Nat, you're not even renewed yet.
You don't have access to Odin?
No. There's a whole part of the networking module I can't even get into.
I don't know.
People, everything on this station is VT's property. We're subcontractors. They get to decide what exactly we do and don't have access to. It's in all our paperwork. So if you want to quit, then just quit, but don't make me your go-between.
I mean, it is fair. How is she meant to do her job?
Clive.
Then again, rules are rules.
Nat, I'll think about it. But for now, how about you just get the rest of this job done while you still have it?
Ooh.
Aye, Captain.